وَيُكَلِّمُ النَّاسَ فِي الْمَهْدِ وَكَهْلًا. Allah speaks about it in the Quran, all the miracles of the Prophet Jesus, may peace be upon him. It's amazing how Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala mentions this. There are four ways within which Allah has shown us His supreme power of creation. He created Adam without the involvement of a male or a female.